I tried to go up there to spy on
you. If you find her working, I will miss the shot for sure. Fucking head in the game.
Very good.
You need a ride, sir?
Oh, there you are. Something terrible has happened. Someone's causing trouble. And I don't like trouble. Especially with a capital C.
Show yourself.
Anyone copy? Still looking. No sign of any perp.
Ready to cooperate. That I would. That.
Sale Kutriya! They're playing like amateurs today. That was an obvious beamer.
It's like they're not even trying. I'm happy I didn't have time to run to the bookie and put down money on them. Oh boy, that would have been such a waste.
Yeah. Okay. Great.
You didn't.
Kamine, you told me it was a sure thing.
Oh, I thought it was. How was I supposed to know they'd deflate like that in the finals?
Not the sort of thing that's flying around.
Ah, watching the match, huh? It's like money in the bank to me.
Won't even win.
Staff there, he called him sick this morning.
It's the worst day ever.
You put money on the home team. Arey Baba, maybe next time you should check in with the boss first.
You're kidding me.
Let's just...
Understanding.
You can't leave that. Yep.
Arey, give me an update on Gregory Arthur. Did our people manage to find that fool yet?
Not yet, sir. We have confirmation he's somewhere in the slums, but there's a lot of people down there.
Well, we can't have the rap shoot done without him, so find him! It feels like all I'm doing here is sitting and waiting.
We're on it, sir.
Hey. Yeah, Commander. Turns out it was nothing. Standing down.
Hey, you!
Well, I've talked to the insurance company. Just now, in fact. Now, really, they are stalling them.
Strange.
Hey, now, mister. Take it easy, will you?
All right, everyone.
Hey, pal. Put it in the holster.
I'll go.
Wow. Holding it down.
Now, big boy.
Nice. Okay.
Easy now, mister. Take it slow.
Jeez. Say what? Wow.
Hey, take it easy, man.
Uh-huh.
Hey. Watch it.
Jeez. Huh? Okay.
What is taking that artist
easy
so long?
Now, mister. Take it
I'm
slow.
Not asking him to paint the entire bloody building.
Uh-huh.
It's just a tiny canvas.
I saw him pacing nervously earlier.
Hey, easy now.
Maybe
big
he's
boy.
Out of inspiration.
What was that?
Hey, you. You dropped something.
Yeah, maybe
Sir.
A sound beating
wow.
will provide him with the motivation needed to finish the work.
I can make that happen, Mr. Rang.
Okay, but not
say
quite
what?
Yet.
Just say the word.
Jeez.
Hey, take it easy, man.
Huh?
Yes, what is it?
It's
hello?
The food, Mr.
Excuse
Ranga.
Me.
Get drinks.
Think you lost something?
The wrong things and they refuse to do anything about it.
Then you lean on them a little harder, my friend.
I'm not really
hey.
Comfortable with that,
watch.
Mr. Rangan.
Comfortable?
What?
Who cares about that? You come here to me, Daud Rangan, an incredibly
hey,
busy
now,
man.
I am dead
you
on my feet
these
today, man.
Ridiculous things about painting. As if I should take care of it for you? You are an adult. It's your job. Take care of it yourself. Understand?
Yes, Mr. Rangan. Thank you.
Bloody idiot.
Where did that come from?
Oh, hope that wasn't anything I had.
Huh?
Hello. Is this yours, mister?
Who cares?
Say what?
Salesman or something. Those suitcases could just contain the product. Very nice.
The new foreman looks to be a dead man. He hasn't left the office.
Varya Shah will hear of this. Mark my words.
I don't know. I need the money, but...
Don't talk about it in front of her. But yes,
I believe the rumors are true.
Everything's good.
I cannot believe they asked us to stand here, guarding water tanks of oil.
I'm not agreeing with you. You might very much so, but the Queen wanted it. Now we are stuck up here.
What did you do to end up here anyway?
She caught me eating a banana. Kela.
Really?
Well, technically, it wasn't mine. It was on a platter.
I thought no one was going to eat it.
But
none of
it belonged to Mistress Reema.
Lucky she didn't cut your hands off.
Right now, I'm not sure which one is worse.
You must really hate it up here.
Good. Nothing to worry about.
What the shit?
No way.
Seriously, who just leaves the...
Yet another job. I feel perhaps that is not the wisest decision to make when in a financial situation such as yours. Of course, eventually you'll have extra hands. Provided the child lives for you.
That is the problem.
Little Raji is not well.
5 years. That is my offer, Mr. Hussein. Talk it over.
Hi there.
Hey.
Excuse me, sir. You left something behind.
Sir.
die for the Queen, I would.
We've been without water and power for
more than 3 days.
We can't
fail the Queen. Not ever.
It's very warm in the alley where we live. Without water and power, we cannot manage.
I see. Well, the whole city suffers.
Would you die for the Queen? I would.
Your husband is dead, isn't he? Yes.
This is my first potential audience with Queen Shah.
I've got to say, this
place is beautiful. Try not to get in the way.
You have not. The
cards make me very, very nervous. Vegetation is so soothing.
She's not.
Hey, nah. Never had a job so stressful than this one, man.
Yeah.
A little advice, new guy. Don't ever talk trash about the Queen. She hears everything.
I don't think we'll have more luck with this new foreman. Miss Shah wants to meet him up here for a talk. But he hasn't even left his office.
No. I think I actually scared him by telling him what he did to the guy who had his own
foreman. I don't know where the papers are. If I could just find them, it would make my life a lot easier.
But the old foreman hid them. If I knew why, I wouldn't have to look for them, would I?
I really hope Queen Shah grants me an audience.
Meri baat sun. Try not to get in the way.
Well, demanding.
Let's make sure the Queen has nothing to worry about.
Thanks a lot.
A little advice, new guy. Don't ever talk trash about the Queen. She hears everything.
Mrs. Luck.
Never had a job so stressful than this one, man. Yeah.
I just heard the Queen and someone killed the other day. Oh, can you believe it? A tailor or something.
This fucking sucks.
Quite strange.
You hear me? Looks like someone took a pretty bad spill here. Yeah, it's a pretty bad accident, I think.
That is my home. You can't do this. It's only for a little while. Stop being so
I know we're supposed to raise the flag when this Neha lady tells us, but how is he going to see it from the slums?
I don't know. He's the maelstrom. He's got eyes everywhere, you know.
No. I want every motherfucking stone turned. Find me this bastard.
Yeah, will do.
What? This maelstrom? Abur.
It's me. You there?
Some jerk off causing a commotion.
I'm gonna check it out. Stand by.
Stay sharp. We have to find this asshole.
Sure thing.
What's the problem?
This shit just got real. Time to earn our pay, boys.
Who is this piece of shit?
The guy was good. I didn't even see him.
I got nada here, man.
Stationed around here? I told him and I told you. I can take care of myself. You're scaring the neighbors.
Madam, samjho na. Just following orders. Boss told us to evacuate and stick around until after the meeting.
He's got eyes everywhere.
So you have talked.
Nobody talks to the boss. He left a message. When
Are you ready for us to give the signal?
Boss, he's still up to his old tricks, isn't he?
Ever seen
him? I'll be ready soon. Give me some time.
Fine. Just tell the guys upstairs when. They'll raise the flag and summon him.
Never mind. What?
Forget it.